And now it's time to see if everything fits well. Okay, so that's the top. That's the other side. Dovetails there. Oops. Inside. And I'm going to put the other side on. That's the angle of the drawer. And it will go into the chest this way. Of course, nothing's glued in yet and shaped. This will be shaped around the outside first, and then a corresponding curve will be added to the inside.